Marcus, what's going on in the streets these days? And he's like, oh, brother, you have no idea. The other day, I was walking down the street, and this guy pulled out his knife, and he's like, give me your shit, son. I'm like, oh, hell no. I ain't kidnapping you puny-ass brothers over here. You run home to your mother, because that is not even funny. And I was like, oh, shit, man, I'll back you up. That's a fight right there. Shit. I'm gangsta. Yo. No.